How prepared are you to knock Jake Paul out?
I'm very prepared. I'm very prepared. I had a small adversity and a shift and better. Feel good.
Jake, you got money. You have fame. You've knocked out folks already. What would possess you to fight the most vicious man in the world?
Making history. This is what it's all about for me, man. I'm a kid from Ohio. Shut the fuck up, New York. Boo yourself. Boo yourself, New York. Hey, New York. New York. New York. You're just like Mike Tyson. You were good 20 years ago. Fuck you, New York.
The most hated guy walking into a ring. What's it like fighting someone that's hated even more than you are?
I don't know. I'm saying it again.
I said, what? So this guy, right, he comes out, he gets all the boos. You used to be the bad guy of boxing. Now you're fighting the bad guy of boxing. How important is it to you to prove that you should still be in the ring?
Hey, listen, I'm just ready. I'm just ready. I'm going to do my talk. I'm going to talk my shit, but I'm ready to fight.
So Mike says he's ready to fight. Let's think about this, Jake. What does fighting Mike Tyson and winning do for you at this stage?
They'll never give me credit. That's the way it is. People think I'm gonna get knocked out by this strong, powerful guy. All the people in my comments saying, look at his power, he's gonna be KO'd. People yelling at me in the event. But what happens when I put this man to sleep? This shit is not a joke. He's saying that it's gonna be my funeral. He's saying it's gonna be my wake. He's gonna kill Jack Paul, all of these things. And that's why I love Mike, I respect him, but we're not friends anymore. Until November 15th, I'm knocking this motherfucker out, and we're gonna see who's dead. We will see who's dead.
Jake Paul say though, we're gonna see who's dead. What does that do to you? Does that make you put yourself in the mindset of understanding that this young killer wants to take you out?
Is he really a young killer?
Yeah, you had to go on your little menopause break and postpone the fight, so yeah. What about that, dog? I was ready before, you need a little break. Your tummy hurt? Your tummy hurt still?
I feel my belly now. I feel my belly.
Was your break to you, when were you truly sick, or were you a little nervous about getting in the ring with Jake Paul?
I was terrified.